The second test match of the Border Gavaskar Trophy series, the Pink Ball Test Match, will be played at the Adelaide Oval from the 6th of December 2024. India, after defeating Australia by 295 runs in the first test that was played in Perth, are 1-0 up in the series. India are the defending champions of the Border Gavaskar Trophy and have also defeated Australia four consecutive times. India defeated Australia in Australia in 2018 and 2020, and they'd want to replicate the same this time around too. When India travelled to Australia for the Border Gavaskar Trophy this time, nobody had given them any chance of winning the series. India were coming off a 3-0 home series loss against New Zealand, and Australia were deemed to be the clear favourites. In Rohit Sharma's absence, Jasprit Bumrah led the team from the front and tamed the Australian batters with this stellar bowling performance. Bumrah picked 8 wickets in the first test and led India to an iconic victory in Perth. Jasprit Bumrah seems to have gotten into the heads of the Australians, and rightly so. After all the happenings in the Perth Test, no Australian batter seems to have any answers to Bumrah's bowling. Bumrah's performances also invited comparisons from the former Australian pacer Glenn McGrath. Former Australian skipper Ricky Ponting, while speaking on the ICC review, hailed Jasprit Bumrah as the greatest pacer across formats. Ponting also shared his point of view on Bumrah versus McGrath debate and who according to him is more effective. Ponting reckoned that according to him, Bumrah is India's greatest fast bowler. The former Australian skipper also said that many Indian greats before him didn't play all three formats as much as he has. According to Ponting, Kirtley Ambrose was the same, Glenn McGrath was the same, and like any of the great fast bowlers, they used to make scoring difficult. Adelaide and Pink Ball Test Match are two words which are enough to haunt the Indian fans. Last time, when India played in Adelaide, the Australians bundled them out for 36 odd runs, which is still fresh in the memory of the Indian cricket team fans. India eventually went on to win that series and made a remarkable comeback, but Australia have never lost a match in Adelaide, and that makes things a touch difficult for India. India will be bolstered by Rohit Sharma and Shubman Gill's return, and if they end up winning the Adelaide Test, the series might be very well done and dusted for the home team.